Now look at part four. For each question, choose the correct answer. Look at questions 20 to 25 now. You have 45 seconds. You will hear an interview with a woman called Sally Wainwright, who recently started singing classes.
I'm speaking with Sally Wainwright, who recently started singing classes. What made you decide to do that, Sally?
Well, I'd reached a time in my life when I wanted to do more, to meet new people, to try something different. I'd been to art classes, which were okay, and keep fit, which I hated. Singing classes were something I'd always wanted to try, but never had the confidence to start.
Why was that, do you think?
I always felt uncomfortable singing, even with my family. For example, going on holiday, my husband and children would sing along to the radio, but I never joined in. My mum had a great voice. I loved listening to her singing while she was cooking. I wanted to be able to do the same without feeling silly.
Was it easy to find a class?
Yes. A friend told me about one locally. I was worried I'd have to pass a test of some kind before they let me join, but anybody was welcome, and you didn't need to prove how good your voice was. You just turned up for a practice session with other people. That was the best bit about it. We all sing together, not on our own.
So, how did you feel in that first session?
Well, I was so worried before the session, I nearly turned the car round and went home. People were already there, waiting to start, and one of the organisers turned up. We talked about my reasons for coming along and, well, she gave me the confidence to give it a try. I found a space at the back of the group and just sang with everyone else.
So, has it helped you become more confident?
Absolutely, yes. Being in a group means you can sing without feeling silly. I've never been asked to sing on my own, and I'm not sure how I'd feel if they did ask me. But now I join in with the kids when there's a good song on the radio. It's great to know I've achieved one of the goals I had when I started.
So, would you recommend we all do something similar?
Oh, definitely. It's a great confidence builder. You'll make friends, and it's good for your health. There are supposed to be physical benefits from singing, something to do with increasing the oxygen levels, which makes us feel happier. I'm not sure about all that, but I do know I always go home in a good mood.
Now listen again.
I'm speaking with Sally Wainwright, who recently started singing classes. What made you decide to do that, Sally?
Well, I'd reached a time in my life when I wanted to do more, to meet new people, to try something different. I'd been to art classes, which were okay, and keep fit, which I hated. Singing classes were something I'd always wanted to try, but never had the confidence to start.
Why was that, do you think?
I always felt uncomfortable singing, even with my family. For example, going on holiday, my husband and children would sing along to the radio, but I never joined in. My mum had a great voice. I loved listening to her singing while she was cooking. I wanted to be able to do the same without feeling silly.
Was it easy to find a class?
Yes. A friend told me about one locally. I was worried I'd have to pass a test of some kind before they let me join, but anybody was welcome. And you didn't need to prove how good your voice was. You just turned up for a practice session with other people. That was the best bit about it. We all sing together, not on our own.
So, how did you feel in that first session?
Well, I was so worried before the session, I nearly turned the car round and went home. People were already there, waiting to start, and one of the organisers turned up. We talked about my reasons for coming along and, well, she gave me the confidence to give it a try. I found a space at the back of the group and just sang with everyone else.
So, has it helped you become more confident?
Absolutely, yes. Being in a group means you can sing without feeling silly. I've never been asked to sing on my own, and I'm not sure how I'd feel if they did ask me. But now I join in with the kids when there's a good song on the radio. It's great to know I've achieved one of the goals I had when I started.
So, would you recommend we all do something similar?
Oh, definitely. It's a great confidence builder. You'll make friends, and it's good for your health. There are supposed to be physical benefits from singing, something to do with increasing the oxygen levels, which makes us feel happier. I'm not sure about all that, but I do know I always go home in a good mood.
That is the end of part four. You now have 6 minutes to write your answers on the answer sheet. That is the end of the test.